Seems to be growing well.
Yes?
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Let's see what you have.
You break it, you buy it.
never built much myself. I'm not supposed to operate heavy machinery.
It's starting to get a little crowded here, so... I've been thinking. You've got some carpentry experience, right?
Seems to be growing well.
I'm glad you're here. We've been having some trouble with raiders.
What kind of trouble?
They showed up in force a few days ago. There were too many of them. We had to give them what they wanted. They said as long as we kept paying them tribute, they'd leave us alone. At least we know where they're hiding out. Here, I'll mark it on your map.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time.
Folks, I'd like to take a moment.
Huh?
As I'm sure you know all too well, I haven't always been the best at this job. Hey, let's make it.
Seems to be growing well.
Remember that settlement that was asking for help? All safe and sound again.
Good. This is how we're gonna take back the Commonwealth. One small victory at a time. But our work is never done. It's what we signed up for. Sounds like they're trying to stand up to some raiders. It's a good chance to show how much better things could be if we'd all stick together.
Thank you.
hope you're here to help.
Yeah, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
Some raiders have been threatening us if we didn't give them supplies. We told them to take a flying leap, now that we had the Minutemen backing us up. But they didn't seem too impressed. Said they'd be back with their friends to make an example out of us. We're not soldiers. We're hoping you can help us set up some defenses before it's too late.
That's too much. Give something here.
Thank you.
Seems to be growing well. Mr. Finch.
We did it. I was afraid we were making a mistake trying to stand up to those bastards. But the Minutemen came through for us.
Thank you.
men are making waves in the Commonwealth. And that's good news for all of you. Monsters out there in the Commonwealth, folks. Now that they've set up...
You better unload some of this stuff.
Carry something before you cripple yourself.
Hey, Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
Let's see what you got.
You break it? You buy it.
seems to be growing well.
Yes?
Most folks are just looking for a hand. All you gotta do is ask.
If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
To Diamond City one of these days. The biggest town I ever saw. Lost track of how many blisters I got.
At least it's not raining. I guess we're just gonna have to learn to live with the Institute.
I taught those raiders a lesson. They won't be attacking another settlement again.
That's good. I hope I live to see the day when people aren't always worried about the next raider attack. You know what I'm gonna say next. Another trouble spot. I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders.
Yeah?
I'd like to trade some items. Let's trade.
Huh? Yes.
I want to trade a few things. Thank you.
At least it's not raining. I've heard of another settlement that's in trouble. Here's the location. Get there as soon as you can. We promised them we'd be there when they needed us.
Don't much care for good, Neva. That place is nothing but trouble. Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing.
Ready to topple over.
I'm being sarcastic. Leave me alone.
Nice day. Where are we headed?
Maybe now you'll finally be able to keep up. Best tarberries in the Commonwealth.
Can we trade a few things?
Sure thing.
Hi.
I'm glad you're here. We've been having some trouble with raiders.
What kind of trouble?
They showed up in force a few days ago. There were too many of them. We had to give them what they wanted. They said as long as we kept paying them tribute, they'd leave us alone. At least we know where they're hiding out. Here, I'll mark it on your map.
How many raiders were there?
Too many for us to handle. But I bet you won't have any problems with them.
Those uglies will think twice before messing with us again.
Thank you.
Let's see now.
Nice to finally have the parts I need. Now I can get some real work done. There we go.
Thank you.
means a lot to me that you made the library a safer place. Thanks again. Now you're here to trade.
Sure. Let's take a look.
All the supplies, money, or violence can buy.
Hey, Fred Allen, Hotel Rexman.
face!
Come on! Yeah. Ah!
See if he had anything worth taking.
Sure. Thank you.
that trying.
Don't bother me anymore. That's good. I think it's... What was that? Can't they read the signs? I think it's time I go back inside the quarry. It's been too long. No, I can't. The guys would never let me in. I could kill them all. It's time to lay down. Yes, of course. It's next to my bed. I will. It's loaded.
Hey.
What you got?
Get that pistol.
You got it.
Grab anything useful.
Good as done.
What's up?
Just say the word.
Check it out.
Bingo.
See if there's anything there.
I can do that.
Thank you. Heads up.
I take requests.
See if she had anything.
You got it.
Alive.
Yeah?
Grab that.
Sure. Can't get to that.
Get that.
I can do that.
That's out of my reach, sister.
Thank you.
Bingo.
Where'd that little bitch go?
Something's coming. Ready? Yeah.
Attention. Take that. Good as done.
someone needs help, we help them. If someone needs hurting, we hurt them.
It's not hard.
Hey.
Shoot.
Those uglies will think twice before messing with us again.
Let's trade some things.
Of course. Why see Deirdre?
I just want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
We're never going to get ahead if we keep having to pay tribute to these raiders all the time. I used to be scared of super mutants, but we taught them a lesson this time.
Seems to be growing well.
So can we stop worrying about paying tribute to those raiders?
I took care of your raider problem.
Thanks. It's good to know we can count on you guys when we're in trouble.
Yeah?
I just need to trade gear with you.
Sure.
Yes. Hey, thanks again for what you did.
Wiseman is a great man and a great leader.
Hey.
You look like a gal who could use some fresh supplies. What do you say?
That'd be great.
I used to live in Diamond City.
If you've got caps, I've got goods.
It was Wiseman who bailed me out.
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course. Good to meet ya.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Okay.
Working here sure beats scratching out a life in Diamond City. My angry mom's a human here.
Time to part with some of those gains?
Yeah, it's quite a place, isn't it? The only Tarberry bog in the Commonwealth.
Hey.
If you've got caps, I've got goods.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Of course. Used to be scared of super mutants, but we taught him a lesson this time.
I just want to trade a few things.
Okay.
Those uglies will think twice before messing with us again.
Yeah?
Plenty of folks want to make life hard for people just trying to survive. Kind of shit.
I think we're really making a difference here.
Dangerous world out there. Good thing, too. Otherwise, no business for doctors, am I right?
I need some supplies, Doctor.
I got loads of stimpaks, chems, you name it.
Thank you. Seems to be growing well. Looks like it's in working order. Remember that settlement that was asking for help? All safe and sound again.
Good. This is how we're gonna take back the Commonwealth. One small victory at a time. But our work is never done. It's what we signed up for. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get. So see what you can do to help.
Excuse me.
The Brotherhood taken out. The Institute sure doesn't do anything halfway, do they? You sure that was the right choice? Siding with the Institute?
I wish there had been another way, but there wasn't. The Brotherhood weren't gonna back down.
They were the shoot first, ask questions later types. No doubt about that.